Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Shiny, they never saw me, now me quack, quack.
Oh my god, my English is absent. My English is good for tonight, so expired. My English expired. I only have 5 gigs.
So today I'm sitting at dinner with the Philippine team. Yay!
Hi.
So they will start to introduce each other. You can start.
Okay, my name is Mark Lawrence Dion. I'm from the Philippines. This is Rakeli from Tagum City. So if you're going to come to Tagum, you just have to say Tagum, Tagumpay. And these are my teammates. Her name is Criza, and his name is Martin.
Hi!
Can you say something?
Okay.
So we're so excited to be here because it's our first time attending the World Youth Camp. And it's been a really great experience to be here. To be the plans on going here is a little difficult. We do have a lot of struggles, but by the time we got here, it's really amazing. It's really worth it to be here, and the competition just ended just today. And
yes, right.
And the other one is China.
Yeah, hi.
But she's from the Philippines, so her name is China. And we just ended the competition a little while ago, and it was such a wonderful experience. Though we didn't win anything at all, but
it's still a wonderful experience.
Yes.
You,
okay, go ahead, guys.
Yes, I don't know if that's
tell me again.
Yeah. Actually, I almost got left behind by the airplane because we have separated flights. So everyone is like panicking because I'm still outside, and then the immigration is really calling me. Last call for you said China albino. Last call for oh my god! I can hear it. And I've been running like yes, go! And everyone is cheering on me. Go!
Get that flight!
Everyone is saying that. Don't close the gate! That was very funny and very exhausting at the same time.
Oh wow.
When I entered the airport, my face was like, thank you so much.
Tell them about the immigration. What have you done? Okay.
Other of our members got really they have almost been not granted by the immigration, but me.
Oh,
perfect score, 100/100.
Oh wow. And why?
What did you do?
He first asked me that, where are you going? I'm going to South Korea. What are you doing there?
Okay, I think that's it for now. Maybe we can go tour in South Korea soon.
Yeah, sure. Bye-bye.
Kamsahamnida. Maraming salamat po.
Hi guys. So today we're going to the museum. Right, so as you can see, we are on the, where are we?
We are in Jeju Museum.
Jeju?
In Jeju.
Jeju?
Yeah, Jeju.
Oh.
Museum.
We're at Jeju Museum, and today we have some free time, and in the evening, we'll have another stage. Wait, the sun is bright. So in the evening we'll have another stage, and are you excited?
Das sieht so krass aus,
okay,
guck mal.
So. Okay, so. Okay,
oh, ich bin eitel.
Hello! Hi! Thailand! Thailand! สวัสดีค่ะ!
We met Anton today, yesterday at the competition, and he's so nice. And his name, your name is Promi.
Name Promi.
Yes.
Promi.
Like a superstar.
Superstar and you love, no?
Yeah.
In Thailand, he's Promi, a superstar. Superstar Promi in Thailand. Yes. I go like same superstar.
Tell me your YouTube name. YouTube.
Oh, right. You got. ผมมีเหมือนกันคล้ายๆกันลูกยูเนมใช่ไหม
Yeah I will text you on Instagram
Instagram
so bye bye
bye bye nice to meet you
they're so nice
hi that's vodka also from Thailand
yeah I'm from Thailand yeah
oh so do you like the weather today
yeah so I thinkWeather in Korea is good more than Thailand because of Thailand is have a three season hot more hot and the most hot
oh, hot oh wow
yeah it's called in the morning is a little cool and
I don't thank you yesterday
here now is a little hot no
not yeah, America
can't stand and can't walk anywhere. Yeah.
Thank you. This is Lola.
I'm Lola.
And she's also a dance teacher.
Yes, I'm the dance teacher.
And now we're going to lunch, right?
Yeah, we will eat lunch and after that we will go to second museum.
Yay!
Bye-bye. We have iPhone lights.
I know what the girl is wanting. New York to Haiti. I got lipsticks, hands on my passport. Thank you, Hardly.Been around the world, don't speak the language. Don't understand it. Let go. Talk dirty to me. 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 Talk dirty to me.
Okay, so now we're going to eat, and there's the team Philippines 1, and back there's team Philippines 2, and we're here team Europe, and it looks so nice. Look at these houses. Oh, it's a bibimbap house. So like, it's actually a restaurant. Huh? Yeah, yeah, we're in the like old town road. Ah, haha, I'm gonna run until I can't walk. Just kidding. So, look at those. It's like traditional dresses. Can you see? There. It looks like a wedding. So pretty. And there you can see more.
Das ist einfach krass, siehst du das? Die Socken mit dem Oberteil. Ich hatte die Hose gehört auch noch dazu.
Thank you so much.
Hey Valeria, thank you. Hey Jenny, thank you.
My name is Valeria.
얘들아 받은 애들은 뒤로 좀 가라고 해요.
So now we got our lunch, and this lunch package was made by IYF members, and they actually pay for everything. So according food and stuff, so we're very thankful that they do this for free for us, and it's always very yummy and healthy. Yes. So right here, they're selling hanboks. And they're so pretty. I've never seen hanboks which are this pretty. And we have some free time now. We have 2 hours where we can shop in the city, like old town. Oh, this city is so pretty. And I just bought a flower crown. It was so cheap. And the lady praised my Korean, and that was so nice. She was so friendly. And yeah, now we're just walking in the city, and it's not like it's an old town. Yeah. Oh my god, there's so many insects and bugs. But yeah. I don't know why, but it looks like hanboks are in season here.
Wie kostet das?
Kannst du doch mal drin fragen. Yes?
Oh my god!
So, apparently these are all hanboks for rent. And actually, Team Taiwan, I think, is trying them on right now. 안녕하세요!
어서오세요! 이 한복 한 개만 보내세요.
네, 감사합니다.
네. 네. 이따 가방을 놔둬야 돼요.
So pretty. So Ada from Romania, and she tried a hanbok today. And it suits her so well. Look at the other girls. Wow!
Yes.
Wow! This is awesome!
How much?
Can you show your hair again? So this looks so pretty. We'll go into an arcade we just found. It's called VR Stay Home. I think, yeah.
This one is so cool!
This one is cool. I guess!
No, come on. Yeah, let me take this one.
I like the pink!
Oh, this one is... Yeah, this one is...
So that man is was advertising that bread, and it was so delicious actually. Like the red bean paste bread was so good. You can actually try these on, it's so nice. Let's take pictures.
Taki taki rumba.